first here in game two. The 1-0 pitch. Line back through the middle and into center field for a base hit. Here comes O'Malley around third. He'll score without a play as Hoying just flips it in towards second. It's an RBI single for Cron, and now it's a 2-1 Round Rock lead. CJ drives in his 31st run as a B. That'll bring up Brennan Bosch, the right fielder. Game one.